Yo, yo, everybody, this is Robert the Combat, welcoming you to another Let's Play Skyrim. We just got the Elder Scroll from Black Reach, and we are now headed back there to the Throat of the World. Let's see which. Sorry, I'm getting confused on which way I'm going here. Alright. Throat of the World. Let's do this. But yeah, won't be long before I start the Dawn Guard thing, but I want to collect the shouts first. So whenever I light the fiend, keep the blades mission open and wide, and to keep the shouts open for me to hunt, then I could benefit from both sides. The Light of Delphine mod better work. Please, dear God, tell me it's gonna work. What are you doing here? Hi, Parthenax, looking as intimidating as ever.
You have it. The Kel, the Elder Scroll, Tidkrech Kalos. Time shudders at its touch.
Yes, it does.
There is no question. You are doom-driven. Kolgan Akatosh. The very bones of the earth are at your disposal.
Or are they?
Go then. Fulfill your destiny. Take the scroll to the Time Wound. Do not delay. Alduin will be coming. He cannot miss the signs.
Very well. Where's this Time Wound? Hang on. Let me look at this. It's different from the snow because it's all wobbly. That and some of the particles are going upward. Alright, so before I do this, I have been on the bug right here where it doesn't want to continue after I enter, or Alduin doesn't show up, so we are going to save it. Just in case. And we're going to go ahead and use the Elder Scroll. No! I did not want to read entry's note. I wanted to use the Elder Scroll. Now use it. Started the Force War Conspiracy. We can start that later. Whew, okay. I hear dragons flapping. Hey, it.
Dar Sulthursi, Alduin Vukri. Today, Alduin's lordship will be restored. But I honor your courage, Krivolf Akri. Die now in vain.
It's odd talking dragons. Really, still. It's called a breath mint. Ow. Swing, there you go. Get his ass. Get him. Oh, hello. Nice ass. Hello, baby. Oh. Damn. Woman of badass stature.
A glorious day, is it not?
Have you no thought beyond the blooding of your blade?
Is that you way down there?
What else is there?
Another dead dragon.
The battle below goes ill. If Alduin does not rise to our challenge, I fear all may be lost.
Where is he? Oh, there he is.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
He wears Greybeard robes.
We've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
You blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone this day.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Balthor, Sori, Birkir.
They did not have Dragon Rand. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Feldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. And if you are right, I will not need it.
No, we will deal with Alduin ourselves. Here and now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
Okay, this is usually where I bug out here, so. I see blades being drawn. Could he be arriving? Come on, don't bug out on me now. Give it a minute. Where's the other one? You're not drawing your blade, man? Hello? He has to gather with them, or this damn thing can't get... Aye. I don't need to restart again. Apparently, I bugged out. Alright, let's see. Let's load. And redo it. So, I'll be right back. I'm gonna keep trying until it starts. And next time you see me pull this thing up, it will, or better yet, the next time you see it, I should, you know, have it rolling.
Alduin's lordship will be restored. But I honor your courage. Creekwolf Akrin, die now in vain.
For Skyrim!
A glorious day, is it not?
Have you no thought beyond the blooding of your blade?
What else is there?
Battle below goes ill. If Alduin does not rise to our challenge, I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? You've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
Come on, please don't bug on me this time.
We've blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone this day.
Damn it, he's walking that way.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Golf, Sori, Birka.
They did not have Dragonrend. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Feldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. And if you are right, I will not need it.
No, we will deal with Alduin ourselves. Here and now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
Yay! It worked! Oh my god, he looks hideous. Oh. That looks so epic. Oh, I forgot to mention, we're back.
Let those that watch from Southern Guard envy us this day.
That's the shout I want right there. Ooh. He's red and then turned blue. Boom, bitch! To the dirt. He looks like he's turned Super Saiyan Blue with Kaioken. Oh hell. Whoa. Damn, Alduin just deep throated her ass. Hey, don't throw her at me.
It's no use. Use the scroll, Feldir.
Hold Alduin on the wing. Sister Hawk, grant us your sacred breath to make this contract heard. Begone, World Eater. By words with older bones than your own, we break your perch on the stage and send you out.
Bye bye, bitch.
You are banished. Count from all our endings unto the last.
Fall killed.
finished!
Well, that worked.
Worked.
I think I'm...
Did it.
Yes, the World Eater is gone. May the spirits have mercy on our souls.
Mm-hmm. Woo! I was tripping. Oh, hello. You.
Okay, now keep silence, you. My belly is full of the souls of your fellow mortals, Dovahkiin. Die now and await your fate in Southern God.
I don't think so. Fucking fool! My full power. Slain to me. Prepare to die. Yeah! What the?
You cannot prevail.
You son of a bitch. Where's my wings? Hang on. Those are my wings glitched out as well. I'm pretty good at glitching shit out here lately. Let's see, where is it? Dead dragon wings. Yeah. One more time. Yeah.
Lot Congrach.
There we go.
You truly have the voice of a Dova. Alduin's allies will think twice after this victory. Yes, one of his allies could tell us. But it will not be so easy to convince one of them to betray him.
I don't know about that.
Perhaps the Hafkasigun, the palace in Whiterun, Dragon's Reach. It was originally built to house a captive Dova. A fine place to trap one of Alduin's allies,
The Jarl of Whiterun might not think so.
Yes, but your Soom is strong. I do not doubt that you can convince him of the need.
All right. I'll do it. Parthenite, are you going to land? Very good. Now, my weapon. Is going to have an addition. Instead of Heaven's Gate, I will now wield two weapons. Ah! Dragon's Bane and the Blade of Michael. By defeating Alduin, this is where I found the sword. The blade manifested itself by the Elder Scrolls, as if it was telling me to pick it up. So that's how the story is going to be about the Blade of Michael. So until then, I will continue to use this sword. But it was weird that my wings had disappeared. Yeah, drop this shit. No, I want it dropped. There. In case you're wondering what the Blade of Dark Hearts is, it's the Chaos Warrior Sword. It's the only thing I could think of that looks like it could match the Blade of Michael in the dark side. So, I got the Chaos Warrior just to have that weapon. But not to mention, I also like the armor and the shield, so. Alright. So off the Dragon's Reach I go. As a matter of fact, what direction do I need to go? I'm a dumbass. I need to go right off the side. Okay, I am at the Throat of the World. The tallest mountain in Skyrim. So I'm about to do something really, really stupid. Just for the fun of it. Damn. And to be honest, I might need this. Alright. Let's go. Yeah. Poof. Poof, poof. Ah, crap. Bunch of rocks there. Poof, poof. Yeah. Bloop, 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 bloop. 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 This wasn't as glamorous as I thought it was going to be. And I'm getting up in the middle of mid-fall, really? Yeah. Alright, let's do it then. Well, that was people are laughing at this. I'm on the dirt. And I'm not even dead. Hot wings. I landed in a fucking crevice. In a bloody crevice, savage. Sorry about that. Maybe I shouldn't have drunk that mead. Oh, damn, I'm in distress. I'll save you! Whoa! It's a giraffe. Oh, this is a long drop. Whee! Oh, this is gonna hurt. Ow, tree. Ow, ow. Ow, tree. Here comes another tree. That was close. Oh, ow, head. Rocks. Wire! Water! Wah! Uh-oh. Kersplash. Sorry about the sudden cut in video here, ladies and gentlemen. Holy shit! Whoa! 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 Time for a swim. I need to find a way out of here. Whoa! More river! No! Ah! I don't want to do the conga line with the salmon. Yeah! Wings! Don't fail me now. Okay, maybe I am at a rescue point here. Maybe I fell too far down the damn river. There's a saber tooth over there, and I hope the hell it's not gonna stop my fast travel. Okay, let's see. Map. Yeah. I think I fell down the wrong side of the damn mountain. I feel like such a dumbass. I fell down the wrong side of the mountain, but which is cool because I fell down the steep side. Alright. To Dragon's Reach. We're gonna make a stopping point there. But yeah, that cut in the video was just my ex-girlfriend walking in and while I was swimming in the river. I paused it and I pretty much paused it and then pretty much just and I paused it and then pretty much just continued from there. I still hear her outside. But let's hurry into Dragon's Reach so I can end this video real quick. Still a fly. I will kill you, you son of a bitch. You and all your kin as well.
I am King Julian.
Oh, damn it. I used to do that real good. Now I suck at it. Almost. I think that would be perfect for the, music. Come on, loading screen. Slow motherfucker. I hate Instagram. It never shuts up on someone's phone in my house. Oh my god, I go to sleep hearing it, waking up hearing it. Oh, that felt better. Alright, let's see if we can go to Yarl Bowls off. Yarl Balls Groff. Woo! Ooh, that fire hot. Where's the Yarl? Balgruff. Balgruff. Ah, damn it. Well, only thing I can do now is wait. Let's see, where is it? Where is it? There it is. There we go. And now I sit and I wait. No wonder it's 10:47 p.m. on here. Needs to usually asleep by then. Let's put it to a time where it'll be perfect for him. Hmm. Oh. There be the y'all. What is he doing? Ugh. He must be having breakfast. Wait for his breakfast. Okay, now. My all.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
I need your help.
I must have misheard you. I thought you asked me to help you trap a dragon in my palace.
You know I wouldn't ask if it wasn't important.
Of course. You already saved Whiterun from that dragon. I owe you a great deal. But I don't understand. Why let a dragon into the heart of my city when we've been working so hard to keep them out?
The threat is worse than you know. Alduin has returned.
Alduin? The World Eater himself? But how can we fight him? Doesn't his return mean it's the end times?
Don't panic. It's only hopeless if we give up. I'm Dragonborn. It's my destiny to stop him.
I don't know about such things. But I heard the Greybeard summon you. That's good enough for me. Now what's this nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace?
It's the only way to find Alduin before it's too late.
I want to help you, Dragonborn. And I will. But I need your help first.
Crap.
Ulfric and General Tullius are both just waiting for me to make a wrong move. Do you think they will sit idle while the dragon is slaughtering my men and burning my city? No. I can't risk weakening the city while we are under the threat of enemy attack. I'm sorry.
What if you didn't have to worry about an enemy attack?
Then I would be glad to help you with your mad dragon-trapping scheme, but getting both sides to agree to a truce will be difficult at this point. The bitterness has gone too deep. Maybe. What of the Greybeards? They are respected by all Nords. High Hrothgar is neutral territory. If the Greybeards were willing to host a peace council, then maybe Ulfric and Tullius would have to listen.
Talk to the Earl of Whitrun. Get Greybeard's help in negotiating a truce. Leave that to me. I'll talk to Angir about hosting a peace council.
Aye, Dragonborn. Maybe you can stop the dragons and this war into the bargain. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
Yes. Alright. So I'll see all you in the next video. Like and subscribe if y'all like this one. And I'll see all you next time. Later!